want everyone from a public safety and public health paradigm to get vaccinated in our state.
Thank you.